Berlin U-Bahn is a rapid transit system in Berlin, Germany. It's the oldest underground railroad in continental Europe, having opened in 1902. The U-Bahn currently comprises 9 lines and 173 stations. It carries 1.5 million passengers a day. It's fast, efficient, and convenient way around Berlin. And no, this is not a sponsored post. But yes, it's a very popular choice for both tourists and locals.